Britain's financial regulator has fined HSBC a record €12.25 million for mis-selling investment plans to elderly customers. The products were intended to cover the cost of staying in retirement homes, but were unsuitable because of the advanced age of most of those who bought them. Europe's biggest bank is likely to pay another €34 million in compensation to those customers.